Well, now you are listening to the Vern Henry Show, and if you've been listening to it very long, you'll know one thing. All you're going to hear on here is hillbilly music. The flat old hardcore hick, folks. You like it? So do I. Well, here's the Old Ben advertisement again. Due to a roof fall, Old Ben 21 underground employees will be working from a turn sheet starting immediately and until further notice. Those working will be notified by phone. All surface employees will be working. Authorized by Bill Young, General Superintendent. Now, I've been talking about the Pond Creek Boot here, and I still am. Right next door to WFRX, Jim and Brenda Wilkins. The Pond Creek Boot Company is the name of this place. And what this is, to me, it's a Western store. When you go in there, you know you're in a Western store. It's big, it's clean, and Brenda's a lot prettier than Jim, and they're open 9 to 5, Monday through Saturday. Well, I'll tell you what, when you go in there, you'll see that you can buy. Hey, this is a good place to buy Christmas presents. Peggy Smith just called and said it'd be a real nice place to buy ladies' Christmas presents. I don't know whether I heard that or not, Jim. Does she know you and Brenda? I guess she does. Pond Creek Boot. Don't forget it. Right next door to WFRX. Well, let's see here now. Orfe Davis, I hope you liked that last song. I know Beverly Adams liked this next kind coming up, too. Let's see. Peggy Smith just called. Peggy, good to hear from you. And when I get home tonight, I'm going to have some oyster stew and popcorn. Don't that sound good, Jim? Jim just went out on a stretcher, folks. Peggy Smith just called, and Peggy wants me to play one for Orfe Davis, one for Lucille over in Ziegler, one for Charlie and Paula Parker, Paul and Corrine Hungate, and me and Charlie over here. I think we might send out one to Dolores Burgess. I know Peggy wants to. And it seems like I forgot somebody here, but all Peggy's friends, that's going to go out to them. Let's liven this place up with one call, Shady Oaks. I'm going to send this out to you and Brenda, Jim. Listening to the Vern Henry Show, and boy, I hope you're liking it out there. I'm sure having a good time playing it for you and writing all these things down here. Well, we're having a busy night in here tonight, and glad we are. Now, the Pond Creek Boot, right next door to WFRX, is why you're hearing this part of the program. Now, when you go in there, be sure and tell Jim and Brenda that I sent you in. Now, I'm not afraid of Jim, but I am Brenda, see, so you better be sure and go in there and tell her that I sent you in. And you can buy belts, you can buy buckles. Hey, they got Western hats in there, too. We haven't mentioned that tonight, Jim. And, of course, in the summertime, you can get your straw hats or whatever, but they got some nice Western hats over there. What kind of hats is over there?
Stetson, Bailey.
All the good kinds. Whatever you want's over there. When you go over to the Pond Creek Boot, you got to remember one thing. Best little Western store around, and also remember that I sent you in. At the Pond Creek Boot, call 937-3807. Open 9 to 5 daily, and during this Christmas season, open at noon to when? Noon to 4. So you can go in there and buy something, and when you get in there, remember I sent you there. Well, let's see. Peggy Smith, did you like that last song? Hey, J.R. just called in a while ago, and J.R. wants one for Roger and Evie Moss and one for his good wife, Avis. So, J.R., goes out to you and Roger and Evie and Avis. And Wild Bill just called in, wants me to play one for Daisy and Slick. So, Daisy and Slick, this is going to go out to you and Wild Bill. And here's a gospel song by the Bailey Brothers called Camping in Canaan's Land. Camping in Canaan's Land. Now, this part of the show has been sent to you by the Pond Creek Boot Company, located right next door to WFRX here on Highway 37. Now, if you want to buy something, in the Western line for somebody, a present, or just for yourself, go in there and tell them Vern Henry sent you in, and they'd be glad to hear it, wouldn't you?
You bet.
A lot of people have been in there and brought boots and belts and everything. There's something we left out. They do sell belts. All kind of Western. Hey, this is the Western store. Go in there and tell them I sent you in, and that's exactly what they'd like to hear. Well, I'll tell you about my next sponsor after this next song. Plain Bill just called in a while ago from over in Ziegler. Bill, good to hear from you, and Bill wants me to play one for his girlfriend Della. Della don't feel good tonight. Della, this song goes out to you. Here's Kitty Wells, and it wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels.
It brings memories when I was a trust. Why, it wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels, as you said in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. That has caused many a good girl to go wrong. to go wrong.
Well, there's one call. It wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels. Well, this is the Vern Henry Show, WFRX in West Frankfort, picking and grinning Monday through Friday from 10 till midnight. Pappy's Bargain Furniture, located at 1105 Monroe in Johnston City, is sending you this next part of the program. Boy, Dan and Maggie Williams owns this place, and this guy here has got a good deal on furniture. It's all new, too, and I'll tell you a whole bunch about it after this next song here. Well, let's see here. Here's a real good song here. Larry Sparks. This old boy is just as bluegrass as he can get. Here's Larry Sparks and one call. I think I'll send this out to Jim and Judy Logston. This one's called I'm Going to Sleep with One Eye Open.
I just found out today the little game to play. I've been sleeping all my life away. There's difference, so they say, between midnight and day. I'm gonna sleep when I open up. From now on,
from now on,
all night long,
all night long,
you won't have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. You've been stepping, so they say, between midnight and day. I'm gonna sleep when I open from now on. Baby, I got news for you, your little game's through. From now on, baby, you're gonna toe the line.
From now on,
all night long,
all night long,
you won't have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. You've been stepping, so to say, between midnight and day. I'm gonna sleep when I hope from now on. My time alone. You'll find out today, don't work out the way. You're starting a little game to play. From now on,
from now on,
all night long,
all night long,
you won't have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. You've been stepping, so you say, between midnight and day. I'm gonna sleep when I hope from now on.
I'm going to sleep with one eye open from now on. Hey, Tooney over there in Missouri, did you hear that song tonight? I got some good listeners over in Missouri, Tooney and his wife. And I probably got some listeners in Kentucky. These high-powered radios pick different things up. But wherever you're listening at, I'm glad that you're there. Well, Pappy's Bargain Furniture is 1105 Monroe in Johnston City. Now, Dan and Maggie Williams is the folks that owns this place. And I was down there talking to Dan, and he's got new furniture. And he buys direct from the factory, eliminates the middleman, and then all the good savings is passed on to you. Well, right now he's got a three-piece living room suite for $299. He's got a Franklin wall away for $249. He's got breakfast sets that start at $199. Got all kind of lamps, not and end tables, coffee tables, whatever. He does not sell appliances, though, but he's got all kind of furniture and going to have more. He's open 9 to 5 every day, but on Friday he's open till 8. But you can call him anytime at 983-6124. Now, this Monroe Street, when you're going down the main street of Johnston City, which is Broadway, when you get down there close to the bottom of the hill, it's Monroe Street. All you got to do is turn north. You can't miss Monroe Street because of the big sign there. When you get there, tell old Dan and Maggie Williams at Pappy's Bargain Furniture in Johnston City, Vern Henry sent you in. Well, I guess maybe if I put a record on the turntable, it might play a little bit better, Charlie. Well, I got one on there already. We just got a turntable fixed. I'm looking one side to the other, and you folks know I can't keep up with three things at once here. Maybe sometimes two. Just got a call from Jerry a while ago, and Jerry wants me to play one for Bill Stanley. So, Jerry and Bill, this is for you. Here's one here called Counting the Days. This near come out of the Long Time Ago record.
and keep you always. I keep on waiting and counting.
Well, there's one called Counting the Days, and you got the Vern Henry Show, WFRX in West Frankfort. Are you looking for a good place to buy new furniture? Pappy's Bargain Barn, 1105 Monroe in Johnston City. When you go down the main street of Johnston City heading east, you get down there close to the bottom of the hill, there's Monroe Street. Turn north, and you run right into Pappy's Bargain Barn. Dan and Maggie Williams owns this place. New furniture, buys direct from the factory. Hey, you got all kind of furniture in there. Nice furniture. Boy, sure have some comfortable chairs to set in there, I'll tell you that. When you go into the Pappy's Bargain Barn there in Johnston City, tell him I sent you in first of all, and then just buy everything you want. Tables, chairs, it's just all there, and he's going to have even more. The number's 983-6124, Pappy's Bargain Barn. Tell Dan and Maggie Vern Henry sent you in. Well, let's see. I better give this mine announcement again here. Old Bin Mine number 21, due to roof fall, Old Bin number 21, underground employees will be working from a turn sheet starting immediately and until further notice. Those working will be notified by phone. All surface employees will be working. Authorized by Bill Young, General Superintendent. Well, Charlie Bontwright wants to send this song out to Dolores, Peggy, and Rosie. And Don Wilkins just called in. Don, I'm going to send another one out to you and Wanda. Wanda will probably like this one. Here's one by Tommy Collins called You're For Me.
Well, it may be your walk. It might be your talk. It could be the way you smile. It might even be a little bit of devil in me. Just why it's so, but you're for me. Well, it may be the way that you cuddle up close. It could be you turned up nose. It might even be the cute little dimple in your cheek. Oh, I don't know just why it's so, but you're for me. The feeling that I want to look around, I pass all the others by. I wonder what it is that gets a hold of a boy like me. Oh, I don't know just why it's so, but you're for me. We'll live by the river in a little log house. I'll work on the other side, but just in case someday my boat won't float, just let out a scream and I'll swim that stream, 'cause you're for me.
Well, there's one call. You're for me. Well, Pappy's Bargain Furniture, 1105 Monroe in Johnston City is why you're here in this part of the program. Want to buy some good furniture? Well, call 983-6124 or go to 1105 Monroe in Johnston City. Just walk in there like you own the place and get a hold of old Dan's beard and pull it a couple of times and tell him Vern Henry sent you in. They're open 9 to 5 every day, and on Friday they're even open till 8, but you can call them anytime for good furniture. Pappy's Bargain Furniture, 1105 Monroe in Johnston City. All kind of furniture. Check it out. Well, here's one here called Sugar Coated Love.
You say you are leaving me for another man. And not my kind of brand. Baby, I fell down on my knees pleading for your love. Can't understand what sugar-coated love. Sugar-coated love, you gave me on a plate. I took a bite and then I looked to see what I had ate. I found I had a cinder all covered up in white. That old sugar-coated love is something I can't buy. Said I was your Romeo and you my Juliet. I thought you were an angel, my little sugar dove. You sure had me fooled, babe, with a sugar-coated love. Sugar-coated love, you gave me on a plate. I took a bite and then I looked to see what I had ate. I found I had a cinder all covered up in white. That old sugar-coated love is something I can't find. Thank you.
And you got the Vern Henry Show here, WFRX, right here in West Frankfort, and I hope you're having a good time out there listening to it. Hey, you know, Jim Wilkins said I should have me a saying here, like the home of grassroots country. That's about the right, about the truth, isn't it? This program here growed right out of the ground, didn't it? And you, and Pappy's Bargain Barn, 1105 Monroe in Johnston City. Now tell Dan and Maggie Williams Vern Henry sent you in. Their number is 983-6124. All kind of furniture. They buys direct from the factory, eliminates the middleman. I think I'll send this next song out to Dan and Maggie Williams. Lucille Johnson just called up in Benton. Wants one for John and Lena Ewells and me and Charlie. Lucille, good to hear from you. And Beverly Adams called last night and said she wanted to hear this song. Beverly Adams, here's your song. Here's Ragtime Annie.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I was just telling Jim Wilkins and Charlie Bott right here when I went home I was going to have some oyster soup and popcorn, and Jim wanted to know if I was going to put the popcorn in the oysters. Charlie just went out on a stretcher. Well, this is the Vern Henry Show, WFRX in West Frankfort, and here's the mine announcement again. Due to roof fall, old Bin 21 underground employees will be working from a turn sheet starting immediately and until further notice. Those working will be notified by phone. All surface employees will be working, authorized by Bill Young, General Superintendent, and member Pappy's Bargain Barn, 1105 Monroe in Johnston City, is why you're hearing this part of the program. Tell Dan and Maggie Williams, Vern Henry sent you in. Well, what are we going to play here next? Well, here's one here. Charlie wants to send this now to Lucille Johnson. So, Lucille, this goes out to you from Charlie. And here's one by Jim Reeves called Each Time You Leave.